I think one thing that we can all do to change the financial future of the black community is to support black-owned businesses. I think representation does matter. It goes a long way to let people know, and our community know, that they can do the exact same thing.